Son of a bitch!
Should be it. What I can do. Okay. Thank you. Here it is. Scrap. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. What do we got here? How to craft the oak? Okay.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. You sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that coat of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Oh, son of a bitch. Anyway, I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just...
Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're right about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Booze man, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out. Ah!
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well,
who's man? You were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill those sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Find cover.
Move. Find cover. Move on it. Got him.
Booze man, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
I'll find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Men coming!
I see you running around.
Booze man.
Get down!
Kill the son of a bitch!
How'd that feel?
Get around him!
Come on, get around
him! This is more than you.
Got him! Get him!
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
I'll find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
Hey, that was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
Hey, that was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
also... men coming!
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Trees.
Now.
Marauders, good. Yeah, wait.
Come on! Open fire!
That's the last of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Uther, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean,
Shit. Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Booze, you're out.
There we go.
You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
Good. Can use this.
Did you say you were heading north?
Booze Man, no. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out. Need scrap.
Drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged, out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
I'm taken. I'll find him. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of this, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Yeah. One of the camps can use this. This man I'm tracking down. Who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch. You radio me.
Let's go.
Copeland out.
Okay, let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's it.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you were just... chopping in the mall.
Let him get away, Deke.
Thank you.
of frowns on that. Not a fan of it myself, if you want to know the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You want to cope with toadies, you little bitch! That's what you are, you little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
Marked him. On these coordinates and send your man out here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter. Drifter.
Good. Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's going to stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said to go screw himself.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deke, come here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss you on the road.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
St. John, Scopa. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him. Can't seem to reach him. See him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. Much appreciated. Cope and out.
Another infestation zone.
What the... Oh, Jesus.